Wilson. And lane number two from Moraga Ranch, Ella Cingolani. In lane number three from MVP, Mia Rusk. In lane number four from Meadow, Beth Daughters. In lane number five, your top qualifier with a time of 14.77 from MCC, JoJo Flower. In lane number eight from Park Pool, I'm sorry, in lane number six from Park Pool, Maya Supron. In lane number seven from Campolindo Cabana Club, Molly Mithun. MCC's Ariel Allen is in lane number eight. From OCC in lane number nine, Mackenzie Murphy. And rounding out our field, and the only seven-year-old to make the championship final from Campolindo Cabana, Abby Lee. We're off on a clean start. As we come to the start, it looks like the current lead is in lane six, Maya Supron.
But here comes JoJo Flower. JoJo with great mojo. JoJo will finish first. Touching in second is Maya Supron. Rounding out our top three finishers from Meadow, Beth Daughters.
This is the consolation.